Okay, I haven't posted a video in a while. And this is my newest acquisition. It's SpeeFlo ExL-DC permanent magnet DC motor. It runs on 115 volts AC, draws 16 amps, which is incredible, and it somehow switches that over to DC because it's got permanent magnets in it. So the whole setup's a lot different. It's got a lot of power. I have to hold it with my foot. It's got so much starting torque. ...4,000 RPMs. It's got a cooling fan in the back. That's how much it runs it. 4,000 RPMs. It's not very loud though. No centrifugal switch.